Forget it if it's that much trouble.
No, it's just... I was just planning on doing some writing tonight.
You're gonna write the Great American Musical in the next 6 hours.
Hey, stop it. It's not that often I actually feel like working. I could use some encouragement. I'm not trying to avoid a commute.
That's not what I'm saying.
That's what you're inferring.
You mean that's what I'm implying, and I'm not implying it, you inferred it.
Wait, what?
Why are we fighting about this? If we're gonna argue, let's argue about something important. Let's argue about moving up to New England, not about who's gonna take the subway.
Hold it, we're on New England now?
Should we not be?
Why should we be?
Are you saying we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
What are you saying? I'm saying, I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. You don't have a problem with my problem. Maybe the problem's simply codependency.
Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know. Now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong too.
Say you were wrong too.
Say wrong about
you being wrong.
When your ring was the same,
your ring was the wrong thing to bring.
That I meant when I said it's for me.
I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad when you said I should go drop dead.
If I were you, when I done what I done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said. I feel bad that you feel bad about me, bad about you, bad about what you see, about what you see, about me, about me.
Now it's 4 a.m.
and we have therapy. Tomorrow it's too late to screw. So let's just get some rest.